Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Song of the Ocean, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. I did say we were heading to the quarry, but off screen I ran around and talked to everybody just in case anyone would say anything different. And I did find someone who says something different. Is that the... find that person? Ah! Yep. That's her I want to talk to. Hi, you must be Troubadours. Are you Altos's friend staying at his place? Do you know us? Says Forte. The captain told me that strangers were working part-time at the bakery. We're not working part-time, just helping them out. You must be troubled by the rampant acts of the swing gang, too. I feel sorry for you. McBain says, of course. We've been having a pretty rough time. Ever since we entered Graysoul, people have been treating us like bandits, and we can't make any money. Okay, the translation's failing here. I'm sorry to hear that. You didn't do anything wrong. You don't have to apologize. I hate when people say that. She doesn't mean sorry as in she's guilty. It's empathy. I do. We, the citizens, are partly responsible for the lack of law and order in this place. Okay, so it is her fault then. Okay. If we had a better system, we wouldn't have let rogues like the swing gang run amok. Oh, by the way, will you perform for our members? I must stir up their fighting spirit to catch the swing gang, but I can't give them whips all the time. What a good idea, says McBean. We can perform too. It's like killing two birds with one stone. Then I'll call the captain right away. Let's play the etude that we learned a couple episodes ago from, what's his name? The mischievous kid in the last town. Rue something. Captain says, wow, that was a magnificent performance. Fresh energy welled up inside us. Well, maybe it was just you. How do you know it welled up inside everybody? Thank you, says Miss Rupthia. That's a strange name. This is a small token of our appreciation. Please take it. We got 300 gen. Captain says, all right, everyone, go back to the living quarters. A meeting will start. I want to see the meeting. Oops. Let's do our best. We already did our best. Exy. Does Exy think she's sexy? That was a good performance, as expected from the friends of Altos's. Why, only friends of Altos? All friends of Altos are good performers? I love your performance. I want to hear more. More, more, more. I love music. We'll get rid of the swing gang soon. That'll help you, too. You're not going to get rid of them sitting around here playing whatever you're playing. Are you the Kathara player who got the second prize at the recital in Pinsel? Altos told us about you. The girl with the piccolo is cute. I'm smitten by her. She's with us. She has ears. We'll do our best to take out the swing gang for you. Alright, now we'll go off to the quarry. Okay. Shmarkashka. Nice. New song. What the hell is that? Got some kind of wolf or something. Do you want to play with the doggy? We play with the little doggy. Let's go play with it. Rock wolf and apes. You damn dirty apes. Yeah, we can get two at once. Oh no. Can't. I'll save it for another time. So you defeated that one. That was a bit more experience than we had been getting. Alright, so that's that. Continue that one. There's another one of those things. Okay, so this is a dead end. So we have this, which is like just this small field or something. And then this down here. I'm gonna save it. Alright. Then out of hand here. This is just a dead end. Well, it goes around. Alright, this whole thing goes around, okay. Yep, same exact battle. They line up right. I'll use hers. They're not lining up. Alright, never mind. So we're going down that way. Let's see if there's anything up here. Well, I've been up here, haven't I? Alright, we're going south. So trying to make sure I don't miss any chests or any little fun things. Must have all the chests. Same configuration each time, just fighting side to side now. Wow, two hits, still kicking. Okay, so we came from here, right? So we can go this way. This is nothing. And then we can go around this way, which just leads up, but I'm trying to avoid that monster for a second. And I can't avoid it anymore. We turn the other way. Ah, the enemy is surprised. Excellent. The best enemy is a surprised enemy. I'd say that's what I always say, but I'm not sure if I've ever said that before. One down. This one's the most damaged. McBain punches harder than arrows. Heading down this way. So, yeah, we're supposed to head this way then. Another loop-de-loop. Nothing up here, alright. Ah, crap. You know, he's gotta turn around like that. It keeps looking like we're, I don't know, doing something improper from behind with these wolves. Especially with their tongue hanging out like that. I think they're just a bunch of, I think they're pervert wolves. They're pervert wolves, I tell ya! Split up here. Leash battle S with that battle. Alright. Okay, we have that. We can pass under. I think that's all there is to see. Seen that. What's over in this section? Besides a monster, huh? Alright, three rock wolves. I'm gonna do the charge dog shortly. Here we go. Almost missed it. Awesome. Starting to get close to level 12. Oh, there's nothing here. Man, that would have been perfect for a chest just hidden in there, nice and snug. That would have been awesome. But alas, all is lost. No chest for me. I don't even know what's coming after us. No more of those things. Oh, there's a tuning fork. I don't know if we can do that now. What is that? Oh, there's a chest there. Oh, nice. Now I feel better. Resurrect powder. Resurrect powder. Forte and his friends examined the other side of the chest. You found an orb of ocean 23 on the floor. There was nothing different in particular. Okay, cool. We need some healing. Nice song. A marble with the image of Altos. Once I have them all, well, I don't know if I'll ever have them all, but once the game is, like, almost done or something, I'll look at the album. I'm not going to take this on yet. I just want to see if there's any more scenarios. You probably have to pass that one first. I think we need another level first. And to get our, to have all our finishing moves set up. No, it's still the same, right? Let's continue our journey. Our journey, full journey. Look so innocent walking around. Not so innocent now, is he? Oh, that's a wall there. Or a rock. Dead endo. I guess we're going this way. Okay. Nope, I'm gonna know my way back. Yeah. They give not bad experience. Now I kill you. Jeez. Poor take out this, didn't even want to hit you at all. Forte got his revenge. Alright, so I guess we're going up this way. It's totally Alright, so that's the way to... The Old Quarry is north. Bozerl is south. And the quarry is west. Wait a second. Am I supposed to be going to the Old Quarry? Or the quarry? And then you got my heel there. We'll split up. Oops, I was trying to hit the other button to make him speed up. Crap, that's the second time I've done that recently. Wrong button. Wanna hit that. For the speed up. Oh well. Yeah, I think he... Yeah. Forte interrupted himself. I think it was. So I'm not sure. I guess I'll go to one if it's one's wrong. Wow, you're fast. If one's wrong, we'll go to the other one. Hopefully a character will stop us from just going in. Be like, well, we're not supposed to be here yet or something. Wait a second. You hit that one. Nice! McBain level 12. And the others... Wow. Forte and Jan and Rick just need one more experience to get to level 11. We got a Leech Battle S as well. Always welcome. I don't want to fight you things endlessly. So this is the Old Quarry. Well, almost. Whenever we actually get there. We might be able to line them up now. There's four enemies. Which one was that? Ah. Should have picked one of the monkeys. Well, I actually took care of the one behind him. I forgot about that. That worked out then. Forte, level 12. And, Jan and Rick as well. And Una. We got a fireball. Is that like a fireball charm or something like that? Alright. Oh, wow. Looks like we're heading back to the mountain tavern. The hidden tavern, whatever it's called. Oh, look, there it is. Alright, let's fight this thing. I'm guessing it might be the other quarry we're supposed to go to. We'll see if we can open that. charge dog! Oh, nice, he got both of them. I'm not sure if I saw the charge dog do that. I guess it wasn't set up properly before for that to happen. Another leash battle ass. Before we go check that, let me just check our items, healing potions. So for Cure Bottle S, we have 10 of them. Cure Bottle M, we have 4. If this is like the other games, we can't carry more than 10. Leash Bottle S and M, we have 6 of each. 9 Purify Potions, 4 Lackety Paste, 4 Restore Snuff, 2 Tranquil Snuff, 2 Panacea Potions, and Resurrect Powder. Powder that revives the unconscious and completely restores HP. Awesome. Did I buy the others? I don't remember finding that before. But we found it recently. Danger! Alert! Many violent monsters. The old quarry was sealed off. Okay. I guess that's not where we want to go. We want to go to the other quarry, I guess the newer quarry. So let's go there. Look for this sign. I'm not sure where it is. That's a lot of false ways to go. Not interested. Unless you have those wolves with you. The pervert wolves. They enjoy us doing them from behind. The quarry is west. 198 milos. So I'm guessing it would be this. Hey! He turned around too! The apes are also perverts. They're surprise perverts. Look at that, their butts sticking out. Oh yeah, we'll attack your butts, alright. Oh, wrong button. He would have done a finishing move if he had one. Well, I was pressing the wrong button again. Easy. I see, that's why I don't want to fight them. They give nothing now. So I guess have I been this way before? No. Right? Oh, wait a second. It's nothing? Alright. I do not want to fight you. You are stinky. And you smell like butt. Wow. Oh, it's a dead end, okay. We'll kill you. A plethora of foes this time. I miss all those teeth. And then finally, so I was seeing that this is a dead end. god. Oh, let me get this chest, and then we'll fight you. Earth armor? Earth armor, earth armor. Alright, so... Oh, we need a little healing. Well, Forte does. You know what? Since we might be not be able to pick up any more of these, Cure Bottle S's, we'll use this on him. This way the next one can go there. I don't know how else to put it. We'll have 10 again. Boop! If they have the wolves there, they'll give us a little more experience, so I don't mind that happening so much. Rock 8, yeah, fine. Track of where I was going. Is this back where he came from? Doesn't seem that familiar. It goes off screen, this goes to nowhere. Alright. Let me just, before I leave the screen, let me just look around, make sure I've seen everything. I think we've been over here to this part. Well, this is where the chest is. Okay, so yeah, I guess we're going up this way. Then what's over here? Oh, we can go that way? Well, I thought he was starting to do something. He backed up. That was just me bouncing off that. Oh, okay, that's a... Okay. Alright, so it's up north. It's over here. Quarry! We made it. Okay, well, it took us all this time just to get here. Of course, we went to the old quarry first. We were supposed to come to this quarry. Pretty sure. The fact that we can get in here is a good indication of that. Anyway, you know what? Before I sign off, I'm just gonna read this latest book. So if anyone wants to tune out now, they may. I'm gonna read Fred Book 4, Showing Off His Wisdom, which is also called The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 4. The elegant lady with golden locks introduced herself as Camellia, or Camellia. Her lips were, which were as red as Camellia, as an actual word, were trembling. I didn't understand. How could such a lovely flower wander into a bar on a skid row like this? People are after me. That's because I have this. Wander into a bar. Now, I know at least the Fred books show up in Trails in the Sky. So I wonder if they fixed that typo of Trails in the Sky. Camellia took out an old parchment. It had many holes and tears, but Fred could see several symbols and letters that looked like some kind of code. I see. It shows where a treasure is hidden, or something like that, right? I adjusted my monocle. How'd you know? A code like this? It's a piece of cake. I want to know. I want to know where the treasure shown on this map is hidden. The languishing voice came out of Camellia's lips. Her blue eyes that were as clear as a serene stream were asking for help. I smiled. First, this is a limestone cave. The entrance is on a very steep cliff. Okay. To be continued. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.